Baby Neeru, the only sister among five brothers, was born on 2nd December 1944 to a well-known family in Aurangabad, India. Father Balu Bhai and mother Vijaya Ben brought her up with a lot of love and pampering. Neeru's mother was religious and every day spent time in the worship of Lord Krishna. But Neeru was never interested in these rituals. This brilliant young girl desired to become a doctor, but her intention was to serve, not to earn. In 1968, in her final year of medical school, Neeru Ben heard about Dada Bhagwan for the very first time, that there was a Gnani Purush in Baroda, India, who graced people with self-realization in just 2 hours, after which they were no longer affected by worldly happiness or suffering. They experienced liberation in this very life. This touched Neeru Ben deeply. She experienced an immense pull towards Dada Bhagwan, and within her, there awakened a deep yearning to meet him. On June 29, 1968, Neeru Ben met Dada Shri for the first time in Baroda. The moment she saw Dada Shri, she had a feeling that she had known him for countless lifetimes, and within her arose an intense desire to serve Dada Shri and his wife Hirabai.